Every 4 years, the world's leading musculoskeletal physiotherapists gather for the International Federation of Manipulative Physical Therapists World Conference. Australia, and more specifically Melbourne, has been chosen as host city for the 2020 conference. It will have been 20 years since this conference has been hosted by Australia, with Perth being the host city in the year 2000. Over that time, research and clinical practice has thrived, and musculoskeletal physical therapy has been proven to be an essential part of healthcare. Best practice orthopedic manipulative therapy provides innovative, unique, personalized management of patients by integrating techniques and approaches. Hence, the theme of this conference is innovate and integrate. The scientific committee have chosen the keynote speakers to reflect this theme. Associate Professor Anina Schmidt will highlight recent advances in the management of neurogenic pain. Anina's presentation at the last IFOMPT conference was a highlight of the conference, and I am keen to see her expand on that work as a keynote speaker here in Melbourne. Professor Deborah Feller's work focuses on motor control and the impact of musculoskeletal pain and injury on motor control, as well as the role of targeted therapeutic exercise in the management of chronic pain conditions. Her early work focused on neck pain, and she now has broadened her work further into other musculoskeletal conditions, including low back pain, shoulder pain, and neuropathies such as carpal tunnel. Professor Michelle Sterling is best known for her research in the management of road traffic injury patients. Her research team have provided world-leading clinical practice guidelines that have revolutionized the management of these patients. Professor Kim Bunnell's research has focused on the management of knee and hip osteoarthritis with a focus on non-drug treatments including exercise, cognitive behavioral therapy, acupuncture, footwear, manual therapy, amongst others. She is also evaluating different models of delivering care for people with osteoarthritis, including the use of digital technologies. Associate Professor Mark Hancock is best known for his research into the lumbar spine and has run a number of high-quality randomized clinical trials investigating a range of interventions, including McKenzie therapy, motor control, exercises, and visceral manipulation. Dr. Tanya Bazzari's research interests include the assessment and rehabilitation of shoulder injuries, hip and shoulder muscle structure and function, management of hip osteoarthritis, and soft tissue injuries in football and basketball. And it wouldn't be an international conference if we didn't have Professor Paul Hodges present. Paul is one of the most highly cited physical therapy researchers in the world. His multidisciplinary research center bridges the gap between the basic sciences and clinical practice. All of our keynote speakers have a clinical focus to their research. Their research covers every region of the body and will give delegates of the conference extra skills across the biopsychosocial spectrum, empowering us to innovate and then integrate these skills into our practice. The main conference will be held from October 6th to October the 8th. There will also be workshops on Monday the 5th and on Friday the 9th. Both of our international keynote speakers, Anina Schmidt and Deborah Feller, will be presenting workshops. And so far, we've also confirmed workshops with Toby Hall and Duncan Reed. This allows you to have a whole week of clinical education down under here in Melbourne. To find out more about the IFOMPT 2020 conference, visit our website, www.ifompconference.org. Also, don't forget to follow us on Twitter, @IFOMPT2020, #IFOMPDownUnder.